A lot of people are relying on TV right now. They are relying on entertaining content to get us through the long, boring days of quarantine. The problem has been that production on a lot of our favorite shows has been halted due to the pandemic and the need for social distancing. And now, the good news is that one of our favorite reality TV families is able to join us again. According to People, Outdaughtered will be returning to our TVs on June 2nd. Outdaughtered is the tale of Adam and Danielle Busby, the pair who suffered with infertility. They had their daughter Blake, and when they wanted to try again to give her a sibling, they ended up with 5 more children. Blake is now 9 years old, and the quintuplets are 5. It feels like we were just watching them all as little babies and now they are little girls. Ava, Olivia, Riley, Parker and Hazel will be back to our TVs. Everyone got a glimpse into the new season with a trailer that showed us all that this season may be a little different than we are used to. The show will begin in a way that we are used to, with cameras following the family around and capturing the day-to-day activities of the busy family. However, as the pandemic becomes a reality in the US, production with a traditional camera crew becomes impossible. Adam and Danielle then will proceed to film the rest of the season by themselves. We get to take a glimpse into how this large family copes with being in quarantine and dealing with the current pandemic. How they handle challenges that everyone else is facing. From birthday celebrations to Easter, we will watch how these super parents tackle the most difficult decisions in an even more difficult time. We also get to see their near impossible task of homeschooling their 6 children. The final episode of the season is shot completely by mom and dad and is sure to show the reality of the stay-at-home orders that have spread all across the US. We know that the season will be full of laughter, hugs and even a tear or two. Recently, Adam Busby outing with Danielle Busby and the girls did not sit well with some fans. The Outdaughtered star was targeted by trolls criticizing his decision to go beach with the kids amid a global pandemic. Although they quarantined and homeschooled for a couple of months, when things reopened, they went out too. Some think Adam risked his daughter's health by exposing them outside despite the coronavirus threat. Others even think Adam did not follow safety measures.